there is a big list of things going on here for the modern automotive.